Hi, I'm John Lombardi with United Structural Systems. At USS, we get asked a lot of questions. One common question I get asked is, what's the difference between a vapor barrier and encapsulation? Fundamentally, what a vapor barrier does is it reduces and retards moisture in the ground from evaporating and migrating up into the crawl space. Why we want to retard this is it can cause a whole host of problems by condensing on cold surfaces such as ductwork and wood. This can lead to wood rot, mold, and mildew growth. So what is typically done is a thin sheet of plastic, usually 4 to 6 mils thick, is spread out across the crawl space floor. It is overlapped at the seams but not sealed, and typically stops short of the walls and columns. Because it is not sealed, and because it stops short of the wall and columns, moisture can bypass the vapor barrier and still get up into the crawl space. So it's not an ideal solution. A better option is encapsulation, which is a vapor barrier with many improvements. First, we use a much thicker plastic liner. The homeowner has a choice between 12 mil thick and 20 mil. It has a polyester cord reinforcement, which leads to much more durability. We seal all the seams and mechanically fasten the liner to the walls and the columns. Coupled with sealing off the outside air, which we'll talk about in a separate video, we have now created an encapsulated crawl space. If you have any questions about your crawl space or vapor barriers in general, call USS at 615-227-2275 or find us out online, usstn.com.